Okay, this is the Turkey Brook Carnival in Mount Olive, New Jersey. And this is Reithopher shows here. Kitty Wave Swinger. Looks like the tent is not up. Easy Dragons. Sonar. Chance Pharaoh's Fury. Bumblebee. I'm not sure who makes that. There is a Gravitron called Enterprise. Majestic scooter over there, and this cotton candy. It's nice artwork. Majestic scooter. I missed the sea dragon. It's so much prettier. Oh, they got a Zamperla air race. Sentry wheel. No hoose rides. Hello. Speedway kitty whip. I think someone made a model of this once. Oh, it's missing decoration in the car. This thing's cool. Air race, that's quite decent. I wonder what that's. That is a support vehicle for something. Probably the air race. It's a fluorescent super loops with LEDs. I think that's the same one that was at the youth fair. Nice art on the tilt wheel. Oh, they got the Owens Haunted Mansion. That's fun. I always wonder how they get the center bolt on the top. They use a crane or they actually climb up that thing. Oh, Orbiter. They got a decent amount of stuff there. I'll never go in the orbiter again. Oh my god, that's too much. Oh, it's got the old centerpiece. Oh, that's not the same one that was at the youth fair. I don't know. I'm not feeling the photo art on these. This is nice, right? I get to say, I got to have the first ride on this when it was new at the Farm and Horse Show. All these have the same art, but at least it's decent. There's a strange roundup. I used to know who made this, I forgot. Oh, is it? It started with a D. There's the plate over there. I'm not going to be able to see that. Can I zoom in while I'm recording? No, I'm not going to try it. There's a version of this that flattened out when I got to the top. I don't think this one does. That orbiter is decent. Dare I say it almost looks better than the ones in the UK. I like that centerpiece. A lot of fun houses, wow. Didn't have a single fun house at the youth fair either. Yeah, that might be worth going on again. That was a good dark ride. Actually, I wonder what the back of it looks like. I always wanted to make a model of one of these things. Folds out a lot. Oh, it's on rails. That section folds out and that rolls. Three trick boxes. I think that's a mechanical door there. The electricals. Yeah, someday I'll make a model of one of these. I started to make a model of the Hollandsworth, and then I kind of got sick of making those things, and I dropped it. Another fun house. Well, three fun houses in one dark park. Wow, that's a lot. Ear maze. That's a nice artwork too. Crazy bus, the hippie theme. That's pretty cool. Alright, so that's it. It opens at 6. Got permission from the lady up front to allow me to take these pictures. So that's nice. And now I'm going to take some still pictures. That's it.